He made a very stirring point about how America is back. Yeah. And all around the world, people and governments are looking to America to take the lead. And it was quite stirring rhetoric in which he said, America remains the one indispensable nation in world affairs. And as long as I'm president, I intend to keep it that way. That's very interesting language. And it is a radical departure from Barack Obama, the multilateralist who's trying to shape an emerging global order in which the rising powers of China and India and Brazil and Turkey are all going to have a place at the high table along with the United States. That kind of policy, which led to one of his senior aides describing it as leading from behind, a rather unfortunate choice of words, but it did capture much of his approach, which I think happens to be the right approach to the challenges that we're facing in the world. But in this political season, he wanted to take on the declinists. He wanted to say, to the Republicans who are accusing him of not taking a stand for America, that he's going to ensure that America remains the indispensable nation. And that I don't think captures where his policy is, but it does capture where the way in which foreign policy is being used for political purposes in this campaign season.